Ancestorshire? Now that sounds fancy.
It's Worcestershire.
Like the sauce?
Mmm.
It's spicy! Oh! They must be expecting us.
Steaming pistons! Who's that?
What in the Shistershire kind of place is this?
Well, my stomach aches and my palms just got sweaty. Must be a high school.
High school?
Ready? Okay! We're far out there headed to the top. Yeah, we think so. We think so. And us now think it's fine. Can be stopped. Hey, we think so. We think so.
All right, Mr. Percival. Ease up on the reins.
Hello, bro. Don't burn all my frankincense and myrrh.
Already starting to feel nauseous from memories of wedgies and swirlies.
By how did you receive the wedgies when you are clearly not aware of the underpants?
Let's just say some things are better left unsaid and leave it at that.
Don't be vulgar, huffed Gordon.
So then I was all like, I'd rather get the Black Plague and lock myself in an Iron Maiden than go out with you. Totally.
Pardon me.
Ugh, totally ooeth.
Yeah, totally.
Oh, the indignity, huffed Gordon.
Silly things, Henry snorted.
I just altered my character level to +3 superbability.
Hi. We're looking for someone named...
Gee, who rolled a +9 dork spell and summoned the beast in his quadrupeds?
I know you're busy not fitting in, but can either of you tell me where I can find Arthur?
He's over there.
There is no sweeter taste on thy tongue than victory.
Well, said Edward.
Strong, handsome, face of a leader. Does Arthur look like a king or what?
Ooh.
Oh, sorry.
Oh. Did you just say you were looking for Arthur?
That information is on a need-to-know basis.
It's top secret. Hushity hush.
Now, gentlemen, let's away. To the showers!
Greetings, Your Majesty. This is your lucky day.
So what for lacquer are you supposed to be? Some kind of giant mutant leprechaun or something?
You made a funny.
Unhand me, monster!
Stop squirming, Arthur.
I'm not Arthur. I am Lancelot. That dork over there is Arthur.
Hey!
This is, like, totally embarrassing, but my friend Tiffany thinkest thou vex her so soothly, and she thought perchance thou would want to ask her to the homecoming dance or something.
Excuse me?
It's like, whatever. She's just totally into college guys and mythical creatures and stuff.